a low risk, potentially very high rewards 2019 Topps Archive Signature Active Series, a Signature Series Active Player Edition, one encased buyback autograph card per box. So Active Player Edition means that later this year we will also see a retired player edition. Again, thanks to Suze for hooking us up with some great stuff. All right, here we go. Not bad. How about... Boom! How about a Allen and Ginter one-of-one buyback of Luis Severino autograph jersey?
Wow, that's pretty cool. Bringing in the jersey part.
So the card was originally a one-of-one Ginter, and they bought it back and packaged it.
Well, it might not have been a one-of-one from Ginter, keep in mind.
You think they stamped it for this?
Yeah, yeah. They oftentimes do. So it was probably just a relic card from Ginter.
Ah, and then they add the auto. Yeah, that makes sense. But I did. Hey, man, it's a 101.
Well, yeah, for sure.
Nobody can argue with that.
It'll be numbered to 97 and, you know, 153 and things like that. So, no, that's pretty cool. And especially for any Yankees fan that's watching, that could be a really awesome hit. So, yeah.
Yeah, that's a good question, James. What do you think comes first, the autograph or the stamp? I would say the foil stamping, probably done at the same time as this one up here, would be my guess.